The Bioprotection Research Centre is one of seven centres of research excellence, so funded by the government to do what we'd class as the blue skies thinking in the primary sector. And so we work closely with the CRIs. So the idea is to bring together scientists from both academic backgrounds and also the Crown research backgrounds to come to common solutions for the primary industries. The aim of the bioprotection is non-chemical means of protecting or primary production. So one example would be to look at new biological pesticides. So not chemical pesticides, but using fungi or bacteria to tackle insect pests or plant pests. The problems are really defined by working with the primary industry. So we're not isolated from industry. There's no point developing solutions that nobody needs. So it's a joint work. The fantastic thing about biosecurity is that it covers both the natural environment and the productive environment. Historically, people have tended to look at those quite distinctly. So we have agricultural research and we have natural environment research. Our research tries to bridge that. So we'll give you an example. We've been looking at pathogens moving from native plants to crops, and also from crops to native plants. So you can't, you know, plants, pathogens and pests don't see that distinction. They don't say, oh, hang on, I'm a primary production pest. I'm not going to move into the natural environment, or vice versa. And so I think that we need to break down those silos a little bit, and the Bioprotection Centre is one of those kind of environments that does that. I feel particularly lucky because my interests are in biosecurity and biological invasions, and the issue with this is that while there are problems around the world, there's probably nowhere else in the world that takes it so seriously as New Zealand. We are entirely dependent on good agricultural production and also on protecting our natural environment for tourism. And so the research that I do has immediate impact. And so how old are these kale plants? Oh, I think the future is incredibly bright for New Zealand students in the primary sector. For one thing, we're committed, the government's committed to growing that sector. And so not only do we need to produce better crops, but we also need to protect those crops. And so given that momentum and the fact that we've got some great scientists in this country, you can actually find a great opportunity to get good training. We have Crown Research Institutes, which are great employers as well. And so I think that there's a career avenue there waiting for a lot of young people.